Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is Sneha Sawan and I make manifestation technique videos. And I have got some requests from some of you all on my Instagram that I should make a manifestation technique video on how to remove third party situation. Okay, how to remove third party from your partner's life, from your life, of course. Guys, first of all, I have to share some very important information before I share manifestation technique, this third party removal manifestation technique. You do not have to get obsessed when you are using any manifestation technique. I see so many people using manifestation technique just to, you know, be I actually see them using manifestation technique as quick fix. Law of attraction is a quick fix for them. This does not work. And when this does not work, many of you all, you know, ask me, does it really work? Does law of attraction really work? Law of attraction is always working, guys. Whether you know it or not, law of attraction is always working. Law of attraction is action and its reaction. So it is always working. Okay, so you do not have to be in a negative state where your aura, your feelings is, you know, feeling everything is, you know, very negative, resistant and obsessive. Obsession will always create only obsession and nothing else. Obsession is you are lacking in something. If you are not lacking in something, if you believe that everything is possible and everything is present, exactly present in the next channel. Remote is with you and everything you want is present on the next channel. Yes, you can press the button and click on that channel, okay guys, which you want. Okay, so this is how manifestation actually works. Okay, now you don't have to be obsessive for your desire for any person. You have to be in a mode of self-love where you have kind of boundaries for yourself, what you will tolerate and what you will not tolerate. Okay, only then a person will be able to make you happy. Okay, now coming to this manifestation technique, this manifestation technique is obviously for removal of third party. Sometimes guys, it also happens that your person or you are not in a third party, but you don't like certain person talking to your person because you know the clear intention of that third person. Okay, sometimes it happens that you are at a level of consciousness than your partner, so you can see the clear intention of a person, but your partner cannot. So fight arises. Sometimes, you know, your partner cannot understand what is actually happening, why you are actually saying this. Okay, so what you can do in this, at this stage, first of all, you do not have to obsess about anything. Okay, you have to be at detachment. Okay, because everything is present. Whatever you want is present. You just have to call it. Okay, you just have to make it your reality with your vibration and feelings, not even thoughts. If you are thinking something positive and you do not have the kind of feelings attached to it, a kind of vibration attached to your positive thoughts, then that is just, you know, waste of time. You just have to be in that mode to manifest anything. Okay, now what you have to do, first of all, you just, you know, just have to take a deep breath first. Now when you are relaxed, when you do not have anxiety in your stomach, fear in your chest, just close your eyes. Okay, close your eyes and imagine photograph of this third party with your partner. First of all, do this. Okay, close your eyes, imagine this third party with your partner. Now imagine you having an eraser. Okay, remove this face of third party. Okay, now imagine you pasting your face on the face of this third party. Okay, just paste your face on the face of this third party. Okay, now imagine you being with your, you know, this person, with your person. Okay, This is the first technique for removal of third party. Okay. Second, you can just crop this third party image and stick your image with your person. Okay. And visualize you being with this person. And guys, in this whole manifestation technique, you do not have to think bad about any third party. This third party, because if this third party is present in your partner's life, in your life, this is not this third party's fault. This is extremely and directly fault of your partner. Okay. And then you have to, if manifest, if you want to manifest this partner, okay, you have to do this technique. Okay, you have to practice this technique. Just by practicing this technique, you have to, you know, have this feeling that this third party has got someone better than your partner, or this third party has shifted to some other place. This partner may, you know, this third party have got someone, some other partner, it's, you know, their counterpart, her or his counterpart. Okay, you do not have to think anything bad about anyone, because that bad thing ultimately comes to you and at a quantity of 100 times more. So be selfish and do not think anything bad about anyone. Just think, just crop this picture of third party, stick your, you know, your picture with your person and visualize this third party has shifted to some other place, or this party has got someone better than your, you know, better than your person. Okay, they have got their counterpart, their twin flame, their soulmate. They are so happy with them. Okay, and you are happy with your partner. Okay, I hope I have made you clear. Thank you so much. Thank you.